हेलो, आपका हमारे चैनल डॉक्टर पुनीत धवन में बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। आगे बढ़ने से पहले आप हमारे इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन प्रेस करें, जिससे आप हमारी हर लेटेस्ट अपडेट पा सकें।
Hello, I'm Varnika and I welcome you all to Karma Ayurveda's YouTube channel where you can find all necessary information related to kidney. Today we will tell you about chronic kidney disease. Chronic kidney disease is the most dangerous disease in kidney disease because there is no medicine to eliminate this disease. It has accelerated in the past several years. If the level of serum creatinine increases, then this disease is detected by your blood test. After a long time, the patient's kidney starts shrinking and then it stops working, which we recall as chronic kidney disease. But some people do not know about end-stage renal disease. It is a condition when both kidneys start getting worse after having chronic kidney disease. In this case, kidney gets damaged by 90% and stops working completely. And this situation is referred as end-stage renal disease. There are some symptoms of chronic kidney disease. The first symptom is weakness because the waste material begins to accumulate in your body, due to which your kidney do not work properly and you feel tired all the time. The second symptom is that you do not get hungry and your appetite decreases. The third symptom is difficulty in sleeping. Fourth symptom is a muscle cramps. The fifth symptom is swelling in the leg and hand. It happens because your kidney stops working properly, due to which the waste material begins to accumulate in the body and inflammation occurs in your arms and legs. The last symptom is going to loo a lot. Compared to a normal person, this can happen because of getting urine infection from chronic kidney disease. There are 5 stages of chronic kidney disease. In the first stage of chronic kidney disease, kidney function 90 to 100%. In this situation, eGFR stays more than 90 mm per minute. In this situation, no symptoms occur in patients. Abnormalities may occur in bile urination as protein leakage in your urine. eGFR stays 60 to 89 mm per minute in the second phase of chronic kidney disease. In this stage, some patient may have complaints about urinating frequently at night or having high blood pressure problems. The patient can also find fluctuation in serum creatinine in their blood test. The eGFR is 30 to 59 milliliter per minute in the third phase of chronic kidney disease. Still, there are chances that patient may not find any symptoms or start experiencing some basic symptoms. Patient may find out some changes in urine test and an increase in serum creatinine level. The eGFR can be reduced by 15 to 29 mm per minute in the fourth stage of chronic kidney disease. The patient can start experiencing symptoms at this stage, but the symptoms depend upon the root cause of the disease associated with the kidney. The fifth stage of the chronic kidney disease is very serious. Your eGFR may be less than 15%. It is also called the final stage of kidney disease. In such a situation, the patient may need dialysis or kidney transplant. There are some causes which further worsens your disease, like the first is diabetes. You will be sad to know patients in chronic kidney disease who have diabetes are more likely to experience kidney failure. The second is high blood pressure. 30% of chronic kidney disease patients are because of the lack of proper treatment of high blood pressure. Third is chronic glomerulonephritis. In this, your hands and face swells and your kidney stops working gradually. The last cause is the harmful effects of medicines, which worsens the situation of your kidney disease. Most chronic kidney disease patients choose dialysis because people feel that dialysis is better as it removes waste materials from blood through medicines. There are two kinds of dialysis, hemodialysis and peritoneal dialysis. In hemodialysis treatment, there is a medical procedure to remove fluid and waste material from the blood and to correct electrolyte imbalances. This is accomplished by using a machine and a dialyzer, also referred to as artificial kidney. Peritoneal dialysis is a dialysis technique that uses the patient's own body tissues inside the abdominal cavity as a filter. A plastic tube called a dialysis catheter is surgically placed inside the abdominal wall into the abdominal cavity. A special fluid is then flushed into the abdominal cavity and washed around the intestines. The intestinal walls act as a filter between this fluid and the bloodstream. By using different types of solution, waste products and excess water can be removed from the body through this process. If we talk about kidney transplant, then it is not the permanent solution as your kidney problems persist even after the transplant. That's why we recommend Ayurvedic treatment of chronic kidney disease as it has no side effects. So this was all the necessary information about chronic kidney disease. If you find this video useful, then don't forget to like and share it with your friends and family. If you have any query, you can mention it in comment box so that we can make a video on the same. Or you can even contact in Karma Ayurveda Kidney Center if you have any problem or disease related to kidney. For contacting, our details are mentioned in the description below and our phone numbers are also given upon the screen on which you can directly call. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then subscribe to it now and don't forget to press the bell icon so that whenever we release our new video, you get the notification and stay connected to Karma Ayurveda. Thanks for watching this video. This is me, Varnika Gupta, signing off.
अगर आप भी किडनी डायलिसिस पर हैं और बचना चाहते हैं इस पेनफुल प्रोसीजर से, तो आप भी डॉक्टर पुनीत धवन से संपर्क कर सकते हैं। हमारा पता है G20 NDM 1, प्लॉट नंबर B234, अपोजिट NIMS, नेताजी सुभाष प्लेस, पीतमपुरा, न्यू दिल्ली 110034। हमारे फोन नंबर्स हैं 09871712050, 011-4264-4274। हमारी ईमेल आईडी है doctor@karmaayurveda.com। अधिक जानकारी के लिए आप हमारी वेबसाइट www.karmaayurveda.com पर लॉग ऑन भी कर सकते हैं।